Let's go to Gulu City, where recipients of the COVID-19 relief cash say the money is too little and that government should send them more money. In typical Oliver Twist fashion, one Boda Boda operator, Simon Okello, told our reporter that he was able to only buy posho, beans and some cooking oil, and he couldn't afford charcoal. Some of those who are still waiting for the money say it's taking too long.
Sitting at his home in the Laro Peche division, Simon Okello shows us the 25 kilogram sack of maize flour, 10 kilograms of beans, and 5 liter cooking oil that he bought using the COVID-19 money that was sent to his phone on Monday, the 12th of July, 2021.
After proving it is there, I just went straight to the withdrawing agent. Then I withdrew my 100,000. I had it. For now, I have to buy some maize. I mean, beans is here, and cooking oils, and charcoal is also there, and posho is also here.
He acknowledges that this is timely support from the government of Uganda, but the people are desperate and need more financial support.
We have registered for this COVID relief fund. They have got it and they have to use it well. And those ones who have not yet registered, they should, at least the government should extend it. They extend exercise so that each of us should get registered and at least they get something from the government and like this relief fund.
He is currently staying alone in this grass-thatched house that he rents at 20,000 shillings per month. He sent his wife and mother to the village in order to lessen the burden of buying food every day. At the Chukdire Boda Boda stage, Emmy Ochen, a Boda Boda rider and chairperson of the Boda Bodas in Badege Layibi Division, calls on the government to continue registering people for these funds.
I request the government of Uganda to continue registering some of our members whom they have not yet received the funding, so that they also benefit. Because what I know for sure that in Gulu City, we had about only 5,000 Boda Boda members whom they are going to benefit.
However, the 100,000 is also breeding hatred in Boda Boda stages, as some of the colleagues who have not yet received the money are unhappy. I am Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Gulu City.